And so today I am going to show you how to download Minecraft for free on your Android phone. So be sure to leave a like and subscribe so I can show you that this is the real Minecraft Pocket Edition, as you can see right over. Sorry about that. You can see that this is the real Minecraft Pocket Edition, and yes, so I can also show you on the Google Play Store. That is the real Minecraft. So let's search for Minecraft, and this is the real one, Mojang, and it's real. So yes, and I didn't even pay for it. So you can download this from Chrome, I believe, and you can also download it from Google. So I prefer Google, that you use Google, because I downloaded it from there. Okay, so you have to go to Google. My internet speed is a bit slow, but here it is, Google. And then you have to go to search and search for. And you have to search for. Come on, what the heck? Okay, so you have to search for. Sorry about that, my phone is a bit glitchy right now. So you have to search for. Come on! You have to search for. Minecraft free download zip pack here. So it's this one, and it's the top one. You can see the top one, which has a little fox. You have to click on it. Okay, so let the website be fully loaded, and then you can just show you that what you have to do afterwards. First, let it download it. So here it is. So this is the website, and you gotta go down, and here we are. So you have to choose a version. I prefer the one on the top because it's the best version. So you have to click on it. You have to close this. This is an ad. So then you just have to click on download. Now I have already downloaded, so I'm not going to download it again. But then you will. I have to download it, so yeah, that's how you just download it on your Android phone, and then here it is, Minecraft Pocket Edition. So be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell, and you can just change the video now.